We shouldn't be in this situation. No fucking shit, dude.